Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up! The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. The guard. Arthur will make him move.
What?
How? A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open.
Idea how many deaths were on our side?
It's hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting.
Hugo was alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Where the rats coming from?
We have to clear the way.
What the? Well, that's probably nothing.
Between bowels. Those two over there with their bones.
They're draining on a dead body.
Want to drive me
yes.
Bonkers.
That's war for you.
That's how you teach a Valois lesson.
Is it true?
Stay
you
down.
Two French
right.
Guys yesterday.
Yeah, but it was easy. Those arseholes charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars of himself.
Let's go.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and BAM! Easy targets.
Be careful.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you.
Look, Guy the bot.
Yeah,
well spotted.
Oh yeah, take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rap.
Now, left.
Just be careful, we need you alive.
What sort of prisoner are they worth such a high ransom?
Valois, children. Son and daughter of the knight Robert Derune.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no! Don't worry. It was bound to happen. Enjoy. Well done. Come on, I'm coming. Silence. Ellie, not that way. There are loads of them.
Running out of bread and wine. It's the same.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
The bastards! Come
down! You're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
No, hey. No, please don't!
The girl!
Just
the
be
girl.
Thankful you're still alive. No. Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped! Her cage is open, everyone's looking for her!
Shit! Spread out! Wash the doors and stay on your toes! A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valor's doing.
Now's the time. Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia!
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No, get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
I want a team on the east rampart!
Melly, can you look after it? Finally.
Shit.
Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
See you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl.
Happy now? Can we go? Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first.
Uh-huh. Declaration of War. Edward III claims the French throne.
When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it.
Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king. What's the difference?
Mm-hmm.
to take a look.
You! What do you think you're doing?
I'll find you. Mark my bloody words.
Definitely no one here. No point continuing. There's no one here.
Try harder next time, eh? I pay a ransom for the Doron children. And I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Belly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
The
Inquisition. It's the girl and her brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop! No!
Forward! Failure will not be tolerated!
Don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
You won't let them get
Stop
you!
Stop running!
See, Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
I'm
us!
I'm coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time!
Get them up.
Quick! You're locked! Shit! Arthur! It's Arthur! We Let's go, let's go!